This is Carolina's first time crossing a border by land.
Yeah.
Yeah, she's a flight attendant.
Larissa, have you crossed the border by land?
I have not.
Wow.
We got two first-timers here.
Top the cherries.
Well, this is significantly smaller than the U.S.-Mexican border, which is a very good thing, yeah. It's so much shorter. It's on the far right. Yikes. Hope everybody's all right. So far, Vancouver is a land of blinking green lights.
All right, we're stopping for a quick pit stop for some Indian dosa.
Smells good. Holy guacamole. This is huge. Oh my god. Look at how big this is. Just compared to my iPhone. Oh yeah. Here's the inside of this beautiful, beautiful Indian burrito.
And here's what it looks like.
That was tasty. That was the best dosa I've ever had, and I've had quite a few. Now it's time for the suspension bridge.
Which one of you thought this was free?
I didn't think it was free. So I think it was $40.
That would be me, guilty of thinking it was free, but it's $40.
I was walking down the steps and I almost ate it because this thing is totally swinging. It's kind of hard to see that it's swinging on that camera. Oh wow, look at how beautiful this is. Oh man, that's a far drop.
Yes it is.
Slightly afraid of heights. And I'm a little bit freaking out right now because we're in the middle of this thing and it's like going left and right, up and down, and I feel like I'm gonna fall through this to my death. Harder, this or the turbulence on an airplane?
The turbulence on an airplane. Yeah.
That's where we're going. Going up in the trees. This is so cool, it's almost kind of like an amusement park, but the trees are the attraction. Don't feel the squirrels. So now we're up in the treetops. And this would be pretty awesome if there was a treehouse at the end of this thing, huh?
Oh, it would be.
So for being afraid of heights, I'm strangely comfortable up here, which gives me hope that one day maybe I can live in a treehouse. Do you know that a mature Douglas fir tree can have up to 65 million needles? Turkey, you're a turkey.
Well, I got no takers on the salmon berry. Remember these from the Northern California episode? Actually, it tastes better in Canada. Hey.
So did I mention I have a fear of heights? I'm now a couple hundred feet above the ground. Somebody's requesting to drive here. By the way, Carolina just got her license a week ago, so I'm not really sure if she's gonna get behind the wheel. This one wants to drive.
I've had mine since I was 17.
Mm-hmm. Well, wait and see.
Is it normal at 16 in Florida?
Or we just pulled up to the border crossing to get back into the U.S. and we're like the 10th car. This is by far the shortest border crossing I've ever done in my life.